that might be in here. Wonderful again from Spurs goalkeeper and captain. Then knocking on the door for Borussia Dortmund. But Hugo Lloris is shutting them out. Here goes from Kraus. The shit is there again. Wow, Hugo Lloris for the third time produces a spectacular stop this afternoon. It's against the bar. Didn't look like there was much on with that initial chance. There was barely anything on here. But Gazzaniga does incredibly to tip that onto the bar. That is a stunning save. This time it's on Fabian. The winner against Spurs last season at St Mary's with a free kick, and that one's excellent. But so is the save from the Spurs skipper. Hugo Lloris out to make amends. Firmino. Sub. Firmino. A little bit of skill to lay it off to Mo Salah. Good stop from Gazzaniga. Firmino, and Gazzaniga's there again. It's a high-quality double save from the man in for Hugo Lloris. Really good invention and skill from Firmino and Salah to combine. Firmino come off his spot, many more around the back. Firmino goes near post to Gazzaniga, has parried it away. And it's a really good stop to keep it at 1-1. Fired over by Diogo Jota. For distance, and it nearly creeps under the bar. Hugo Lloris has produced some outstanding saves this afternoon. That might be the best of the lot. It was swerving from Ceballos. He's taking it off the post. Gazzaniga had to interfere as well. What a bizarre end to the first half that would have been. Now Hugo Lloris has saved penalties recently in Premier League games against Leicester City and against Arsenal. Away from Weeks. Spurs are stretched here. Perez! Lloris to the rescue this time. Newcastle threatened. Here's a Perez. Sweeps it towards the top corner. Coutinho looking for a second and he gets it. He's kept Gazzaniga busy so far this evening. Stop from the Spurs captain Hugo Lloris.